Thank you, Sonia. Sweet as always. Welcome back to Washington. Let's see, this song was written by my friend Emery Carl, who is the hula hooping, guitar playing, singing, juggling busker, who you can see on Cyberbusker's channel or also anywhere on YouTube. He's all over the place. People come from far and wide to see him play at the Pike Place Market. And he wrote this song called Chase, or BPM. It goes like this. His name is Artis the Spoon Man. Soundgarden wrote that song about him. It's called Spoon Man. This one is called Formula. I'd like to write a meaningless song, an international hit about 3 minutes long, with all the necessary lifestyles with the stale touch. I'd like to write a meaningless song, an international hit about 3 minutes long, with all the necessary instrumentations. I can set myself up for breathing innovations. All I need is a formula. It's the perfect formula. With distractions, reactions, but avoid any mention of silence. Slow down, you move too fast. So do I. Thanks, guys. Over to Pittsburgh.